Hey, camera guy. What's your name?
Eric.
All right. Has everybody got their ears and eyes on? Okay. Line to pits. Are you ready? Load and be ready, James. Line to pits. Are you ready? Over. Okay, we're gonna send around. I'm gonna key the mic so that you can hear the shot, okay? Okay, James, load and be ready.
I'm ready.
All right.
You're ready.
Give me a shot, center mass, when you're ready. Nice and slow squeeze.
Count it down, Paul.
See anything, Derek?
No. He's a little fast.
What?
30-37.
Okay. Let's go, go up 10 minutes.
Up 10. Up 10.
Okay. Go ahead and load and be ready and send it.
Ready. There, boy.
Right now, isn't it? That's 30-42. Okay. Let me know when you're ready. I don't think the wind is worth that much right now.
What do you have on it right?
We got 20 minutes right.
Zero.
I hate to.
Okay, so I've got an option for you. And it's kind of a mercy call. If I turn off the audio.
Different at 1,000 yards in an evening, just by the way the lighting is. And this is 4 miles. It changes your view.
It does, but the refraction should be relatively constant across.
No, man, I'm telling you, there's nothing else that can explain it. We're same station pressures, same wind, same distance, same ammo, same velocity, everything's the same. The only variable is the sun in the morning and the evening is different.
All right, Garrett?
I don't know if it's charged. It should be. All right. Is everybody ready? Alex, are you ready?
System's ready.
On the lab radar.
But he needs to change the battery.
No, don't worry about it. We got to go. These conditions are perfect.
Are you listening? Next time he sees something on camera, we're going to rapid fire that fucker.
Gotcha.
Okay? And just load and be ready. And we'll send like a couple, two, three down here. Once that sun clears that crest, it should be a lot easier to see. Roger that, stand by. Go ahead, James.
Ready, Paul?
Yep.
Stand by.
Was a fainter?
I can hear it coming in.
Was it?
Target the firing line. Don't move.
I think I've seen a fainter, but you're right. I can hear it more of a snake like a bush.
What's that?
I can hear the movement from the bullet going by. It's close. Like a thump.
Yeah, we heard the whoosh, but no thump as much. So we're going to try to keep shooting it. Come back 5 minutes, right?
5 minutes right wind. 5 minutes right wind confirmed.
All right, go ahead and load and be ready. Go ahead and send it.
Just the wrong lighting condition. Yeah.
You okay, James?
Yep, I'm good.
All right, go ahead and send it when you're ready.
Stand by.
Okay, we had a light up for sure.
Go again.
Go. Send it. Send it. Load, be ready and send it, James. We were within 1 minute of angle that time. We're going to send like two or three in a row here. Load and be ready.
Get it ready.
Send it. Do you see it? Minutes low? All right, do me a favor. Hold the right top edge. Send it.
Hold right top edge.
Send it, James. Round down range. Go ahead. Go ahead and send. Top right edge. Are you aiming top
right edge?
Yeah, send it. Are you okay, James?
Say again.
Are you okay?
I'm good.
Okay. 1 minute. Hold center mass and go.
Center mass?
Center mass and go. Hey, John, we're seeing the impacts up here. I don't know why you guys can't see them. Roger that, 10-4. We're narrowing in. More than 1 minute. See it? Alright, just shoot another one. Aim 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock.
Bottom center of plate. Round down range. Load and be ready.
Send another.
Edge of the plate, hold to right.
Got it.
You guys said short, didn't it?
Ready, Paul.
Go ahead. We saw it. It came in short that time. Round down range. Side and they're not seeing it, right? We've got really good conditions right now.
You're half a minute from right center. Go
send it. Load and be ready, James. Send another one.
Hold right.
Top edge.
Hold right.
Send it.